Good day to you. This is part of sensors series for IoT, Internet of Things. Today I am going to talk about MEMS based accelerometers. There are other accelerometers based on piezoelectric, but I am going to concentrate only MEMS based accelerometer because this is the most advanced and easily available, low cost and then easy to deploy. This is Kadal Lamutham from Chennai, India. MEMS stands for Micro Engineered Electromechanical Systems. The size of these systems are very small in micrometers and they have some moving parts. Even some pumps can be constructed using MEMS to deliver a very small quantity of gas or fluid in a very accurate manner. In MEMS accelerometers, a capacitance is formed between two plates, one fixed and the another moving. And the connected frames vibrates. So the gap between two plates will vary and hence the capacitance. The change in capacitance is measured and calibrated to provide G, acceleration per meter square. For triaxial meter, there will be three sets of capacitors arranged perpendicular to each other to represent three axes. Manufacturers can use vibration sensor to monitor machinery, anticipate parts failure and thereby avoid costly damage and lost productivity. Reactive, avoidable equipment repairs are a leading contributor to lost productivity in industrial manufacturing system. Parts with an average selling price of just few dollars can cost manufacturers many times that in the repair, and in the worst case scenario, undetected faults can cascade through the system, causing widespread damage and triggering major and expensive production outages. Consider the motor bearing and that turns the blade of a 200-foot wind turbine. Emergency repairs and spot maintenance are expensive and in the case may even be dangerous as technicians are required to work at high elevations. Moreover, if the turbine is tied to the power grid of a local municipality, unscheduled downtime can result in loss of energy production and possibly disrupt electrical services. A new industrial sensing technology is helping manufacturers optimize their equipment by using a form of predictive maintenance that anticipates part failure. Vibration sensing is perhaps the most effective and efficient. Vibration analysis is commonly used in rotating machinery to detect loose or worn bearings, equipment misalignment, or low fluid levels that may cause a change in vibration. Typically, this vibration occurs at frequencies between 6 to 10 kHz. By measuring that frequency range and monitoring changes in the response, manufacturers can schedule maintenance or bring down equipment when it is most convenient and before the part is damaged to the point where it can cause even more costly secondary system failures. The two most common means of implementing industrial vibration sensing are to retrofit existing equipment with sensor system. The system mount approach affords manufacturers continuous monitoring but also had historical data. The majority of today's vibration sensors typically operate below 5 kHz of bandwidth, which is significantly lower than the frequency at which most equipment failures can be detected. Additionally, conventional sensors are most often based on high voltage piezoelectric technology that requires a bulky metal can package and the device demand frequent calibration and are not easily manufactured in large volumes. Additionally, they are typically at low level of integration and require significant external conditioning and processing to extract useful data. Micro electromechanical system MEMS based vibration sensors are becoming an important alternative to conventional sensing approaches as the demand for easier and less costly predictive maintenance alternatives increases. Most importantly, any alternative solution must operate at a higher and wider frequency range, which is essential for early detection. For example, analog devices offer a portfolio of wide bandwidth MEMS sensors that have a bandwidth of 22 kHz resonance and high sample rates, making them ideal for machine health applications. The allow a system operator to identify failing equipment long before costly damages is sustained. This is the end of this video on vibration sensors or accelerometers. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can view more of this type of videos in the coming days. This is Kadal Amudam from Chennai signing off. Good day to you.